So there are challenges on many levels. Each system has specific constraints and design principles. So general control interventions are going to be quite difficult to understand, but we're trying to come up with classes of them. So certain nonlinear systems respond to this type of control. Social systems are going to respond to other kinds of control as well. So developing a small action with impact on the different classes of systems is going to be a very interesting challenge.